You took her money and you didn't give her a title?
Shady car deal?
It was my brother's car. His baby mom had got into it.
I don't care nothing about his baby mama or your baby mama. I'm talking about who took this woman's money and failed to give her a clean title.
Next Judge Mathis,